Welcome to the Independence Day live stream. Thank you for physically being here, and thank you to the folks at home. My name is Jake Roper. I am the host of the YouTube science channel Vsauce3. As you can see behind us, it looks incredible, because we are here on location in New Mexico for Roland Emmerich's sequel to Independence Day. Without further ado, producer, writer, and director, Mr. Roland Emmerich.
So it's like a post-World War generation, which is like unified.
You know, I think I have a surprise for you.
You do?
It's called Independence Day Resurgence.
If I may, the cast of Independence Day Resurgence.
In a nutshell, so we're here. When the movie comes out, it's going to be 2016,
right? You never talk in a nutshell. We don't have nutshells big enough to hear you.
We have hybrid technology of human technology with the alien technology that we've acquired from the previous attack.
Did Will Smith's portrayal of his character influence your character?
Of course. I mean, you know, he grew up in the world that his dad saved. Mm-hmm. So you can only imagine, you know, what being the son of the world's savior is kind
of
like.
The deal with the disappearance of Will Smith, I don't want to give it away, but in a very kind of respectful and matter, and he's still part of this universe, but it's mainly like kind of a little bit of handover from the old generation to the new.
Rain is a Chinese fighter pilot. Yeah, a tough girl.
Well, my character's no longer working the pole. You know, she was kind of like the stripper with a heart of gold. I can say that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
He really wanted the relationship to be a very, very strong one, no matter where we were. That I needed to know where my son was.
So thank you all for coming to speak with me, and thank you for hanging out with us. But if we could, before we leave, can we do a giant group photo? Is that all right? Just a big group photo with everybody
here.